nurtured me through my childhood. My mother nurtured me through my childhood to the sounds of these artists she loves. I understood that women could be noble, strong, beautiful, fragile, loving, and complex. I sat with her as she led feminist workshops on loving yourself better and listened with an eager heart. But before I could become the woman my mother showed me I could be, I would have to wander through the wilderness of adolescence. The music would help me through, and a friend would introduce me to the women artists of my own generation. These singer-songwriters like the Indigo Girls and Tracy Chapman echoed the expressive nature of the Olivia artists. I could see myself in their songs. They gave voice to the feelings I could not yet express. But that came later. I entered high school as the modern rock of the 1980s was giving way to the dance pop of the 1990s. Music was MTV. Pop didn't speak to me the way that women's music had, but I loved the fierce dancing females like Janet Jackson and Paula Abdul. In my Utah town, the girls on the high school drill team were the closest thing I could get to that glamorously powerful dancing.
This is a story about control. My control. Control of what I say, control of what I do. And this time I'm gonna do it my way. I hope you enjoy this as much as I do. Are we ready? I am. 'Cause it's all about control.